The old trick says this: you ask a crowd, "Hey crowd, are you ready?" And there's a smattering of applause. And then you say, "No, no, no, I don't think you heard me." And you say, "Are you ready?" And then the place goes crazy. But we're not gonna need two attempts tonight, right?
No.
We're gonna get it done on one attempt, right? Because it's time for our first original number. This one by a songwriter you're gonna meet right after the song. He was asked to put together a song based on what it was like to get ready for a show. So ladies and gentlemen, as I introduce Only Got One Shot, I will ask you, are you ready? Program, no songwriting experience.
Wow.
And I want you to know that these songs are not songs they've been working on and living on for months and years. All these songs are written over the past 20 days they've been working together. So, Chris, what does it mean to you? Again, once you wrote that song and once you guys are rehearsing and practicing it, you were said, you know what, you're going to open the show.
Well, it was a crazy experience because I did not think my song was, one of the more stronger songs in the concert, but once you guys said it was a perfect song to open a concert, it really gave me confidence, you know, because I've never wrote many songs before, and now that I have, it's really cool.
And the song is about only having one shot. Don't miss out on your shot. What does it mean to you to have this shot with this program on this stage?
It's amazing because it's a crazy opportunity to be able to play in front of all these people, and it's really cool to, you know, write an original song, which if you couldn't tell is about you only get one shot. Because, you know, it's a metaphor, you know, you only get one shot, please the crowd. And it's like an amazing experience.
No doubt, ladies and gentlemen, singer, songwriter, Chris right here. And now, we continue on. too shy.
Well done, Mom.
One, two.